Mark, put it out of its misery. Step on it, please.